We are
so blessed by the Lord that we are in His presence.
Amen.
Amen.
Sunday,
we started 90 days of testing the Lord. The Bible says, test me against my
word.
If you have never given a tithe, if you've ever given it but then left giving it. Today we have started 90 days of testing the Lord, giving our tithe, a full tithe. 90
days.
Make sure that you are faithful in the 90 days. After the 90 days of being faithful, and the Lord lied to you, and He has not proven His word. After the 90 days, come to the pastors and tell them that God is a liar. He has never been faithful. Whatever money you're going to give in the 90 days as a tithe, please come and ask for your money. We are going to return it back to you without questions. We have started the 90 days today of testing the Lord, giving our tithe. You have only one reason. You should be faithful for those 90 days. After the 90 days and the Lord has failed you, please come before a pastor. Every money you've given for the 90 days, we shall give it back. We want to help you to lift your faith in our Lord, knowing that He is your provider. Amen. How many are ready to join us? I want those who have not been tithing, you want to begin to tithe. You are saying that I want to begin this week. Please raise up your hand and I'll pray for you. Raise up your hand. You have not been giving a tithe. Leave your hand up. Let's close our eyes. Those near them, you can put your hands in them. Father, we thank you for your children. Today they have started a step of faith, trusting you that they're going to give their tithe. That's why I pray in this 90 days, as your children walk in faith, I pray that you open the doors of heaven and bless them. And from today, O Lord, let your word become alive to them. Let them be faithful and show yourself faithful to them in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Make sure that you count from today. How many attended the Wednesday service?
Amen.
Amen. All of you who are not there, I encourage
you,
go back on our YouTube and listen to the message on Wednesday. We started a challenge of prayer, and the weakest among us will be praying for 2 hours and
30
minutes. The same way we have decided to give the tithe, we are also going to give the tithe on our time. Every day,
you'll
be praying for 2 hours and 40 minutes. This is not for you and your husband, not for you and your wife, not for you and the children.
Not for me, say the family altar.
They are not for the family altar. These are your hours as a person.
We studied about private prayer time.
How many are saying that I want to start? I want to begin praying for those
Amina.
Hours. Amen. Raise up your hands and I'll pray for you.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus, you say that the spirit
wants,
but the body is weak. I pray, Spirit of God, as this raising up their hands, they want to be before you, starting today. I pray that you give them the grace. May you give them the grace and teach them how to pray and how to read your word and how to be before you. 2 hours and beyond. I pray for the Spirit of the Lord that remind them the time they will have given you. Wake them up and encourage them and give them the grace, O Lord, to seek you. Father, I pray that as they seek you say that when you come near to me, I'll draw near to you. When you come back to me, I will come to you as well. Father, I pray that you will come back with this
person,
these people, that their things will start to change as they are going to begin praying starting today. In the name of Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Abooluganda tubadde.
Those who have been there in the morning, we have been blessed by the Lord.
Apostle Peter ali wano nafe yankera ku macha nyo saa 12.
On Monday, Apostle Peter called me early in the morning. He called me saying the Lord has spoken to him. Who is seated down while we are all standing?
Sister Mugamba, imirire. Aha, thank you. I will you, Luganda. Oh, okay.
Are we all standing up?
Omwana tabira mugugu.
A baby is not a luggage.
Umwana si mugugu.
It's not a burden. Children are gifts from God. Never say that
is
because of the child you're not
worshiping.
On Monday, Apostle Peter called me and he said that God had talked to him. But I had spent 2 months without hearing from him. And he told me that God has given me the word for Kawempe. On this Sunday, we were supposed to be with a friend of ours called Ballinger
Lane.
I called Pastor Lane and asked him to reschedule. The word that the Lord gave Apostle Peter came with a time and a date. And the date is today. How many believe that we are in the timing of the Lord? We are so blessed by the Lord. We are not the ones who invited the apostle. I haven't called him to tell him to come, but the Lord himself brought him to us.
Are you ready to hear the word of God? Put your hands together, mugatengalo,
as we welcome the minister of the Lord.
Yesu be muka
obulamu
sinza na fe
Kubula wenziji eze komera
Kumegalo mpulire
Wali womuka okobula mu
Yimba nange
Yesu kwe muka okobula mu
Kukulu kuta gagufa mose Sebo
Kukula wenziji eze komera
Alleluia
Wali womuka okobulamu
Wali womuka okobasi Wensira lenywa Kata nefuna manyi
Yesu
kwe muka
Oh,
Pamasi,
Praying for your life.
I've
given you 5 minutes. Pray in your voice.
Upon
that voice. You have a dream. You have a vision. Do you have a word that the Lord spoke about
your
life? That the Lord told you. We are in the ninth month. He told me to tell you. That when the hour
Yokuzara,
what
he was, Somolo Kuremesa,
can someone
Kawempe worship center? Katonda Somu Dama,
the Lord has given you
Yachi Fortino,
and to this place,
Eriobudamubo,
in your life,
Eriobudamubuangi,
in my life,
a manika Katonda,
the power of the Lord,
Agaporebi,
that does things,
Eritaribia,
but it's not usual.
What he was,
there is power,
Agatu Sevi,
that changes things,
Banyabo never sober,
ladies and gentlemen,
O Muchala.
A woman
is
called Elizabeth.
Yari Mugumba.
She was barren.
Gane Zakaria.
And Zakaria.
Gana Yakadia.
He was very old.
Bonanga Bakadia.
They were all old.
Naye wali wa amanyi.
But there is power.
Naye wali wetisa.
There is a grace.
Wali wa amanyi.
There is power.
Gaka Elizabeth.
Yari
Akadia.
The one who was old. Kabari
Abagumba.
Those who are barren.
Katonda Nava Jukira.
The Lord remembered.
Nava Wesa De.
Ebironga bituse
Katonda gambye Kawempe watch musenta Katonda somulu tamanyi Wali wa amanyi Katonda ga somulula Katonda ga weresa Eriya nyumpenu Eriya chifo chino Echiba dey Gachira mese chino tocho Gachira mese amagenda Katonda gambye Hakore chipia Wali wechipia
There is a new
Ejitandi kalero Obwarero Ga 15 Omwezi kwa mwenda
September
22 mwenda Yesu mwana katonda obulamu Tata wanchalide Nungamba kutuma Doko gende kawempe Oba gambe Inse mukama Inse katonda Inse katonda Katonda wajajange Ibrahim sakane yakobo wekatonda wekanisenu wekatonda wenyumpenu wekatonda wamucharoyo wekatonda wamusajoyo nabatuliza abali mido west abatuliza koso
somedia
abali kwe yotiobo nabali wana wori yanirisa katonda abange yanirisa wane kemi kono mwanirisi wamugambe tata wamugambe yesu
Tell him,
Jesus.
Tell him, ekibadde kinkereyo obaddenge yakerewa byotafuna myezi munaana agambye omwezi gw'omwenda abanga omwezi gw'omwenda ogw'omwenda nga 15 beri abiri mwera kawempa kuseta katonda kuwetisa katonda somulute waliwo amafuta gakutambuza emyaka 10 waliwo ekitiibwa kya katonda waliwo obugagga waliwo kuweereza situlibwa kwabatume ne bannabbi mu linnya lya Yesu ajjawo ekivume ajjawo ekivume obatenga aswazibwa obatenga yalekebwawo tokyayitibwa alekeddwawo abange munyenyeyo ge baali bakubbako abange munyenyeyo ekukulembera sabire munyenyeyo wanika emikono sabire munyenyeyo sabire munyenyeyo oli andaba wano banyabo ne basebo noyawuliriza sabire munyenye katonda w'omukulu yagamba Ibulayimu yagamba jajjaffe nti ezzadde lyo liribanga emunyenye ez'okugulu abanga emunyenye abanga bubonero buli yayazaalibwa n'atanazaalibwa waliwo emunyenyeyo gye baali bakubbako waliwo emunyenye naye agamba kitaafu olwaleero emunyenyeyo abanga ekulempera indaba abakyala wano indaba abasajja wano waliwo abasumba wano waliwo abatume wano waliwo bannabbi mu nyumba buli ekibadde kyagaana buli ekibadde kyagaana katonda kufa amaanyi katonda kuwa amaanyi n'embute zibadde ngumba zigenda kuzaala ozaala ekirabo kyo ozaala okuyitibwako kawempa kuseeta waliwo ekizaalibwa ekkanisa ezimbibwa omukisa gw'essente omukisa gwa katonda abange lagula 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 yagamba Ezekeri omwana w'omuntu amagumba gano gayinza okuba amalamu Ezekeri nayogera Ezekeri n'agamba ayi mukama yegwamanyi ng'amagumba gano gasobola okuba amalamu kawempe wakibusenta okkiriza katonda tolunaku lwe luno olw'entandikwa empya okkiriza katonda kyesaawa yenu eyentandikwa empya okkiriza katonda kyesaawa yenu eyekigambo ekipya eyekintu ekipya waliwo amafuta waliwo amafuta agakyusa ekkanisa agakyusa eggwanga agakyusa afirika aganyenya ebibuka aganyenya amawanga waliwo amafuta waliwo amafuta ekibadde ekiwonvu katonda akifuula omusetwe abadde mu kinnya endaba olinnya ettaala abadde mu kiwonvu endaba oli waggulu abadde omwavu tokyayitibwa mwavu bwe baali bagamba embuto lifumbirwa banakuyita otumiddwe erinnya lya mukama bannyabo ne bassebo labalaba embagayo labalaba ettakalyo labalaba ennyumpayo laba ekitiibwa kya mukama rapataya reketekete kampulira asaba kampulira asaba eddoboozi lyo kalisinga eryange wadde nina omuzindaalo abange batimaayo yayimirya n'aleekaana abange yesu waali abange yesu waali wesu waali waliwo olunaku waliwo olunaku abange mu nnaku wabiriwo olunaku laba lwe luno abange mu ssaawa wabeerawo essaawa essaawa yeeno eno ssaawa yo eno ssaawa yange katonda akyusa ebyafaayo byo mu lunaku lumu akyusa erinnya lyo akyusa erinnya lyo akyusa erinnya lyo akyusa amakaago akyusa olugero lwo akyusa oluyimba lwo akuba oluyimba olw'essanyu saba saba gwe
kayimpimu lagure.
Prophesy.
Lagura.
Prophesy.
Habangera kura.
Prophesy.
Wali wama futage mpulia.
There is an anointing that I feel.
Esawe tuse.
The hour is down.
Katonda imu se kanisa.
The Lord is lifting up the church.
Ekanisa bia birobio.
Lifting up the church.
Ebirobio kanisa bia bino.
The season of the church is now.
Etiwa cha mukama.
The glory of the Lord.
Etigambo cha katonda.
The word of God.
Habange chala guruwa.
That was prophesied.
Emiaka kumbile mabeka. Katonda yogera.
The Lord says.
Nagambe kanisa.
That the church.
Manabera waguro.
Be on top.
Ekanisa ya Uganda.
Church of Uganda.
Ekanisa ya Uganda.
Church in Uganda.
Ekanisa ya Uganda.
Church in Uganda.
Uganda inokuitibwa.
You have a calling.
Uganda.
Uganda.
Otokiriza.
Okuitibwa
ako. Abange mpolira. Abange saba saba. Wazare chamagero chuk. Ozaro zara.
Giving birth.
Empolia wali wa amanyi.
There is power.
Wali wa amanyi.
There is power.
Abange.
There is power.
Abange omuchara. Yeti korubuto. Emyezi mwenda. Emyezi mwenda. Kastaji tuka. Wali wa amanyi. Baga itebisa. Gasindi komwana. Omwana navayo. Kati mukama gambie. Amanyi gomoyo.
Etaro
musavu. Etaro musavu. Etaro musavu. Ezomo yo wa mukama. Etaro musavu. Ezomo yo wa mukama. Laba 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 laba. What it was, Sarah. Abango Sarah Chirototo. Osara for a Sebuaku. Osara Company.
Giving back to
Osara Company.
Giving back to
Osara Project.
Giving
Osara Chiroto.
Giving back to
Chiba de Chiroto. Ogenda Chibera. Ogenda Chiraba. Ogenda Mutifuka. What it for a Sebua. Katona Gamba.
That
you carry Chiroto. Ogenda Chiraba. Ogenda Chitambulia. Ogenda Chiriako. Ogenda kuangara yagamba chikumi yagamba chinana yagamba chenda chikumi mukomi chikumi mwetano chikumi mwabiri yagamba bugaga wabira piriyoniya habange lagura.
Come on, prophesy.
Lagura.
Prophesy.
Habange takario.
Your land.
Etakario.
Your land.
Terichari gumba.
It is not.
Habange nimiro yo. Techari njerere. Borichona siga. Borichona simba. Oyengira makungura. Oyengide makungura. Labara wa seasoni.
Oh, it is a season.
Seasoni ya makungura.
Seasoni
ya makungura.
Seasoni
ya makungura. Peri abiri mwena.
2024.
Peri abiri mwetano.
2025.
Peri abiri mukaga. Beri abiri musavu. Beri abiri munana. Beri abiri mumwenta. Beri asatu. Beri asatu mugomo. Beri asatu mwebiri. Beri asatu mwesatu. Beri asatu mwena. Beri asatu mweta. Beri asatu mukaga. Beri asatu musavu. Beri asatu munana. Beri asatu mwenda. Habange biriana. Biriana. Onaba wori. Biriana mugomo. Biriana mwebiri. Biriana mwesatu. Biriana mwena. Biriana mwetano. Biriana mukaga. Biriana musavu. Biriana munana. Biriana mwenda. Biriana tano. Onaba wori. Wali batona gura kwe. Wali batona gura. Togenda kufa. Togenda kufa. Katonda tusama wanga. Hachari dama wanga. Kawepa kuchari de. Tori mchewofu. Hindabori waguru. Areta bama wanga. Areta bama wanga. Bayi musechi rotocho. Areta bama wanga. Agataka abantu. Agataka abantu. Abantu botamanya. Abantu botalowoza. Katonda abareta. Bayi musechi rotocho. Ozimbe somero lyo.
University.
Edwariro lyo. Banka yo. Laba laba laba. Kanise zimbibwa. Ozimba woteri. Ozimba ozimba. Ori minisita. Ori na onarepo. Ori gira paramenti. Ori aradisi. Abanke. Chona chirotocho. Sabire chiroto. Saba. Eda chikatano. Eda chikatano. Wali wa mafuta. Polire mafuta. Eri nyumpeno. Polire chisa. Eri nyumba ya mukama. Koroso siruno. Wali wa bawona. Obadia. Obadia soremo. Lwa kumi na musanvu. Koroso siru wakatonda. Koroso siru wa mukama. Doriba rutokofu. Koroso siruno.
kolosozi Sion wali waba wona wali waba tebwa abasomururwa nawo wonyesebwa wona wo today wona wo ulisa katonda gamba inkuwa mafuta inkuwa manyi wali wetara wali wechisa wali wekusara okebira bebyo moyo.
Lift up your hands. The Lord is with you.
Katonda wali.
The Lord is here.
Katonda wali.
The Lord is here.
Ekibadde chaja.
What has been.
Okuwa kanya.
That has come
to you.
The spirit.
Kebari batuma.
That they have sent.
Okuwana ne kiloto cho.
To fight.
No kwale sebo wako.
And your vision.
Tata muri nyeri ayesu. Kawe pachibu
seta.
Katondo wa mukuru.
The Lord in heaven.
Tata mpita amanyi.
Father, I call upon him the
pita
power.
Amanyi go.
I call upon your Heri power.
Heri gachino.
To this city.
Him pita amanyi.
I call the power.
Heri obu engura.
Unto the heavens.
Muri nyeri ayesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Na muri
and every.
Wanike mpanka.
Raise up your hand.
Gamba ayesu.
Say Jesus.
Yokera avulira. Gamba yesu.
Jesus.
Uruwarero.
Today.
Buri moyo gwonna.
Every evil spirit.
Ogubadde kulwana gana.
That has been fighting.
No kuyitibwa kwanga.
Against my calling.
Nebiroto byange.
Against my dreams.
Uruwarero.
Today.
Inga 15.
On 15.
Omweso kwamwenda.
September.
Nyamba tamanyi.
I get the power.
Agantambusa.
That is taking me.
Okulinya.
To go up.
Okutambulira.
To walk.
Bakora
to do
bakwitibwa kwange ai Yesu
Jesus
in rero
etaro musanfu
yesomo yo mutukufu emunyenye emunyenye yange eyabana bange etukure mpera nyingira busika bwange nyingira miryango cyo mukisa nyingira miryango cyo bujurisi miryango cyo limba rupia ai Yesu no ruarero nangirira
I declare
sijja kufa
I will not die
nze ndi muramu
I am alive
nino kubera wo
I have to be alive
buri kiroto
for every dream
buri kore sebo
for every vision
ai mukama
Lord,
she genda kufa.
I will not die.
Paka.
Until
ya kosecho.
I do.
Ke wangambo kora.
That which you send me.
Sabion petiso.
I pray that you give me a grace.
Heron paman.
And give me the power.
Ompe.
Give me a blessing.
Gaziye nsalo zange.
Enlarge my territory.
Onyamba soku kanja.
Give me favor.
Amafuta.
The anointing.
Agonga sabarero.
I pray for the anointing.
Amafuta.
Give me the anointing.
Aga kore bitu.
That does things. That are not normal.
Ay, Yesu.
Father.
Amaso gange.
My eyes.
Agomo yo.
My
spiritual
eyes. I pray that you open them.
Amatu gange.
My ears.
Gawurienge dobo zili yo.
Let me hear your word.
Ay, mukama. Oruwarero inva ku lusozi runo n'obujulizi era nakomawo n'okwebaza muri nyali ya Yesu webale mukama webale Yesu webale omwana kwendika kabira mukama engalo mpulire kabira Yesu ngambira y'abantu basatu ntiyo tudde kutaka
that you are seated on the land
eriweredwa omukisa
that has been blessed
ori mukifo
you are in a place
ewale kiwa kya mukama
where the
era mungambira okufa lero
tell them that from today
nga 15
on 15
omwezi kwa mwenda
September
erinyaliyo
your name
amanyago
your name
ebyafayo byo
your history
katonda bichusa
the Lord is changing
kumanyago ina
in the name
agatakeri nye pia akweri nye pia mori nyari ya Yesu nangiri de
season
yon pia season yon pia
season
ya fem pia ya chitibwa ya mafuta ya makungura ya biya makero kusitulibwa mori nyari ya Yesu abange sogera bogezi
I'm not just speaking
naye wali wa abantu wano
but there are people here
okutandika olwalero mo service
in this service
ebange lidako ebire lidako webala bango omwavu nga gwe bilioni ya owe kanisa eno gwe bilioni ya
you are the billionaire
You are the billionaire. Let me tell you, this dream, there was money. I don't know how you understand the prophecy. The Lord called me.
Sitandika kulagula.
I don't start prophesying.
Okuva mwaka gwa 2003.
From 2003.
Mukama tanimbangako.
The Lord has never lied to me.
Natandiko gaba obunabi.
I started prophesying.
Mwaka gwa
2003. In 2003.
Katonda buli kyogera nange.
And every time he speaks to me.
Negendereza nnyo.
I always heed.
Nsirika.
I listen.
Mpulye guru.
And I hear from the
Lord.
But he has never lied to me. Even me, Apostle Peter. Whatever I am,
chiloto.
It is a dream.
When
I tell you about the dream
cheyampa,
that he gave
mumuaka,
me in the year 2022, if I tell you
not to know it,
and you look at
me,
you believe that there is power in the dream.
Chiloto.
It is a dream.
Tosanyisa chiloto.
Do not play around with a dream.
Tosanyisa kolesebo.
Don't joke with a vision.
Chavula bomubi.
That's why the enemy.
Aba yagala kuchusa munyenyeyo.
He wants to change your style.
Na iyo rwarero.
But today.
Ne munyenyeyo.
And your style.
Ekomiyo mulinyali ya Yesu.
Back in the name of Jesus.
Ono malaika.
This angel.
Yakuwa descend.
He gave you money.
Kabona we kanisa.
As the priest of the church,
sent,
that money,
300 million,
it shows that a blessing has come to the church. That's why the Lord, he said that 15, every member of the church, let them sow a seed in the pasture. Why? Because there is a new beginning to see a blessing. Let me tell you, Kawempe, the reproach of poverty,
bye bye.
Bye bye.
Wherever. Oh, when I am Baru Iba. Ntiebikade bye bye. Nemo nyumbayo.
Even in your house.
Go famous service.
After this service.
Genda.
Go.
Burichikadi.
Every old
Chifurume.
Thing. Let it go out of your house.
Katonda.
The Lord.
Oh, mutere wa sipesi.
Give him a space.
Wagenda kuteka
HP. Where he's going to put a new thing.
Gendo from Yabu Chikade.
Go and bring out all the old things.
Bunobutif Yabu ina makundi.
Those
Butif Yabu ina kabina.
Those old TVs.
Gendo Furumi.
Go and take them.
Bunobutanda.
Those
Obutaina Pulani. Gendo take away. Katonda,
the Lord,
wechifu,
give him room.
Wagenda kutere chitana.
Where is going to
osurenga
go,
kabona. Osurenga kabaka. Osurenga mumbeja. Osurenga queen. Morinyari ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Wali wachikiriza.
Are you believing it?
Wali wachikiriza. Kati mungambi na kurio.
Now tell your neighbor.
Abachara, abafumbu.
Married women.
Ngo ino mwami uwan.
You have a husband here.
Eh?
Eh?
Kuchitanda cho.
On your bed.
Esuka za black and zigobi.
Remove all the black bed sheets from your bed.
Esuka za black.
Those black bed sheets.
Esuka za chitakezo.
Those brown
bed
sheets.
Kuchitanda cho.
On your bed.
Kubeka esuka. Esa
cream.
Esa
white.
Weba kenga kabaka.
And sleep like a king.
Kankoboli de.
Let me tell you.
Teri kabaka.
There is no king.
Kuchitanda cha kabaka.
On the bed of
Tebasa
the king.
Ya burak.
You cannot find a black bed sheet.
Kuchitanda cha kabaka.
On the bed of the king.
Tebasa kosuka za chitaka.
You cannot find brown bed.
Bori ye chiri kuchitanda cha kabaka.
Whatever is on the bed.
Chiri no kubanga chima sama.
It has to be glittering.
Gendo chusechi senga chomuri nyeri ya Yesu.
Change your bedroom in the name of Jesus.
Lojia kutegera.
That's where you understand.
Oba mwami wa naba natukula. Oba go naba natukula.
Please take your seat.
Mukama
Yabasu. Amen. You know whether you bathe and you clean.
Mukama Yabasu.
Amen.
Yetuli abachala.
Are we there, women?
Yetuli.
Are we there?
Mukama yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Waliwo abagenda mu kinaabiro.
There are those who go to the bathroom.
Nga mudduka yo mangu.
And you just run away.
Kati mujja kulwayo mutukule mu
linnya
lya Yesu.
You take time and bathe and you begin.
Gamba kuliyo kumpi.
Tell your neighbor.
Season ya bakabona. Season ya bakabaka. Kitiibwa kya Mukama. Aki sumudde lye kawempe. Togenda kuddamu. Kuswazi bagwa kubire mu linnya lya Yesu.
You are not going to be ashamed the second time.
Amina.
Amen.
Kubira Yesu engalo.
Give a mighty hand clap to Jesus. We thank the Lord. The Lord who speaks. Amen. Amen. In the morning service I told them. You're not the ones who told me. Even the pastor told you. I heard somewhere that I was going to minister. And Nalongo is preaching there right now. Please clap for Nalongo. She is the one preaching. Because I told her that I'm the one who was going to preach. But you, the one who was going to preach, let me go where he's
going.
Go and preach in my spirit. And she is there preaching.
Amen.
Amen.
Because
the apostolic anointing is upon her. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Open your Bible. Let us read this word. And I will tell you about the dream. Because our God,
ayogera.
He speaks.
Anyakiza ati Mukama ayogera. Mukama yebazwe.
Amen.
Ntero gamba abantu bwaffe ntinda.
I usually tell the people in Tinder.
Tika tonda mpobu baka.
That the Lord gives me the message.
Katonda antiko bubaka.
The Lord gives me a message.
Mbubuli na tumo bugambo abantu.
And he sends me to give the message to the people.
Wadi wedobozi.
There is a voice.
Wadi wedobozi.
There is a voice.
Ngali amutu chinomu.
That is personal.
Era mukama walimpa.
And when the Lord gives me that
Nikugamba
voice,
angagwe.
I tell you the
ate wadi wedobozi lya mukama.
But there is another voice of the Lord.
Ekigambo ekijja.
The word that comes.
Ngacha kanisa yona.
And it is for the whole church.
Nda mutulo twe buziba.
And you go in a deep sleep.
Mukama nakuwe kiroto.
And the Lord gives you a dream.
Amina.
Amen.
Era nozukuka.
And when you wake up,
abamuzukuka.
Some of you wake up.
Ngebiroto mbitegera.
When you know the dream.
Abalanga mubiera bidde.
And some of you forget the dreams.
Kubanga nga mukama akuwe kiroto.
Because the Lord gives you a dream.
No mulabe tabera wala.
The enemy is also not very far.
Eresa nyo.
And I always take time to hit for the dreams.
Ebiroto mbitegeresa nyo.
I pay attention to the dreams.
Kubanga.
Because if the Lord has not given you the spirit of a revelation for the dreams, it can break the church or it can take it further. A dream can break the home or take it further. Amen. Our God, that's why you pray to him every day for the spirit of the Lord. Because the Pentecost church,
Mukama Katonda,
the Lord, we are not of the religion. What makes a difference with us is that
you're
born again. We are the Pentecost born agains.
Amen.
Amen. And there in the Anglican, they are born again. And when they say that you are a Christian, but us, when you get born again, we do not stop there, but we have to become
Pentecost.
Those of the Pentecost church. The Pentecost church is not led by
amagezi
the wisdom of God, but it is led by the Holy Spirit.
Amagezi
yes, there is wisdom, but the church is led by the Holy Spirit. And the Pentecost church, when the Lord speaks, the pastor in spirit, as the bishop has told you, there was someone who was supposed to minister to us today. But the Lord gave me a message. On the night of the Monday night,
Mukama
yebazwe.
Amen.
Era nampa norunaku.
And he even told me a day.
Genda nga 15.
Go on the 15th.
Musavisi biri.
In two services.
Obabuli obako.
And to give them the message.
Era we nkubira musumbesi.
And when I called the pastor.
Nakuba emirundi ebiri.
I called twice.
Kubanga obaka nafuna sawa zali mwenda.
Because I got the message.
Gasigena mwenda. Kuba 18 nazuka.
Because at
na ye kasoke esimu genda mukubira.
But I called him.
Namukubira simu.
I called him.
Yali yebase.
He was sleeping.
Nenziramu nenkuba.
I called again.
Ngenda kulira ngajikwata.
And he
nemanya.
I knew.
Nti abadde mutuwe twebusiba.
That he has been in a deep sleep.
Nemugamba zukuka.
I told him please wake up.
Zembadde masemye miezi ebiri.
I had spent 2 months.
Tetuulisiganya.
Not hearing from each other.
Tekibangawo.
It has never happened. Okumare
miezi.
To go for 2 months. And Pastor Kasozi has not called me. And I have not called him as well.
Mukama, emia zaji?
2 months.
Tua koma, mukuzika.
We last talked during the
virus.
We did not speak again.
Na ye na gulokoka. Ne mugamba terera sebo.
And I told him, be awake.
Bunobaka bumperedua.
This message has been given to
Mbukuwe,
me. To give it
ngasina
to me.
Yongera yu.
Before I proceed.
Saga fuka mujemu.
I do not want to.
Mukama yebazu.
Amen.
Kubanga manyachi fambujemu.
Because I know what rebellious brings.
Katuuri nsobaka buno.
This is the message.
Gwazem main service.
You has come in the main service.
Nawe obufulile bulungi.
Please get this
ofuna
message very well. And get the power to pray.
Morinya lya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amina.
Amen.
Yebazu mukama.
Praise the Lord.
Gamba kuliyo kumpi.
Tell your neighbor.
Esimu yoji ina.
Do you have your phone?
Ekitabo kirina.
Do you have a book?
Obunabbi.
The prophecy.
Bebujja.
When it comes.
Babusabira.
They pray for it.
Era wosabira obunabbi.
And when you pray for the prophecy.
Bujja kutukirira.
It will come to pass.
Bunobaka bwali bugamba ki?
What was the message saying?
Kwalesiwa kuno.
In this vision.
Zari sawa munane zekiro.
It was 2 a.m. in the night.
Nenzukuka.
I woke up.
Nga nalonga limkusaba.
When Nalongo was praying.
Nemutunulira.
I looked at her.
Nde sasaba.
For me, I didn't pray.
Kubanga buli muntu alina obudde bwe.
Because everyone has a different time.
Nenziramu nebaka.
I went back to sleep.
Yesu nanzibawo.
And Jesus took me away.
Ku sipidi.
On a high speed.
Katinga nkaddawo kwebaka.
As I had just gone back to sleep.
Nempulira amanyi.
I received
mukasera
the power. In a very short
Yesu
time.
Nanzibawo.
And Jesus took me
nenera
away. And I saw myself in Kawempe. That is not a dream.
Mukama
yibazo. Praise the Lord. I saw myself in Kawempe.
Nenda ba musumba Kasozi.
And I saw Pastor Kasozi.
Ngavudde mu office.
Coming out of his office.
Nayimira masoga office.
And he stood in front of the office.
Nenda musumba Takasalo.
And I saw Pastor Takasalo.
Ganeva mu office ye.
When he was also coming out of his office.
Agenewe siyo musumba.
Going to the pastor.
Abayambuka madala.
As he was going up
musumba
the stairs.
Musumba namubuza.
The pastor asked him,
program.
What is the program?
Ngaringa abusa program.
As if he was asking for the program, how they had prepared it
service.
For the service.
Namugamba musumba taka.
And he told him, Pastor Taka,
tuli mu meeting.
That we are in a
Nenda bamukadde yanyirinya.
Wanaswa.
Nemuraba.
I saw
ngabaringa ngabuli meeting.
As if they were in a meeting.
Tubanchari mukores process.
As we are still in that process,
ne musumba nakwata mungalo.
And
ne tubusaganya.
And we greeted each other.
Naseka ngamusanyufu.
He was very happy.
Mukama yibazu.
Amen.
Ngatuchayimiride.
As we were still standing.
Neje motoka nejange tambola.
There is a motoka
ya Noah.
That came, it was a Noah.
Ya white.
In white.
Imotoka ne parking.
The car
parked,
and out of it came two
people,
a man and a wife. They were not black,
Bazungu.
They were white people. But I knew inside me that these are not just white people, but they are angels. They came to Pastor Robert Kasozi. And the man took hold of his hand. And they showed him that the other church, the cathedral.
Amen.
Amen.
Egendo kuzimbibwa.
That is going to be built.
omusajja n'agyetooloola kubanga njawula malayika ne Yesu. Abo nabo mbawula. Yesu mumanyi nemanyi ne bamalayika. Bano baali bamalayika. Mukama yebazu. Ne bamugamba bati ekitiibwa kya Mukama kigenda kutula mu kifo kino era ennyumba eno egenda kuzimbibwa. Kale teweeraliikirira.
Don't worry.
Oli apoint Yesu.
Do you hear those three points?
Ekitiibwa kya Mukama kinaatuulanga mu nnyumba eno era ennyumba eno egenda kuzimbibwa. Kale teweeraliikirira.
So don't worry.
Point is that
there are three points.
Bwamala kukyogera omusajja ono bamalayika.
After this angel speaking those things,
n'agenda mu mmotoka.
He went inside the car.
Ne bajjamu ebbaasa.
And he picked an envelope.
Yali nene.
It was a big envelope.
Ngendo gyetegereza.
When I looked,
ng'ewandikiddwako.
It was written.
Obukadde bisatu.
300 millions.
Bumeka?
300.
Kitaffe. N'omwana. N'omwoyo mutukufu.
And the Holy Spirit.
Ne baleete ebbaasa.
They brought the envelope.
Ne bajimukwasa.
And they handed it over to.
Ngabajikwasa ani.
Handing it over to
Robert Kasozi. Mukolesebo.
Robert Kasozi.
Ne bamugambe nyumba eno.
And they told him that this house.
Kawempe worship center.
Kawempe worship center.
Ezimbidwa.
Has been built.
Tewera likirira.
Do not worry.
Nakwate basa musumba.
He took hold of the envelope.
Kyenda famugamba.
And I told him.
Obiwulide.
Have you heard those things?
Naye era omuntu ali mu mwoyo.
But as the person.
Ngoraba waliwo ekikyuse.
You see that something has changed.
Mukama yebazwi.
Amen.
Ne tujjanga tutambula.
We came walking.
Omwami ono omuzungu ne mukyala w'omuzungu.
And the bamalayika. The angels.
Ngaba kutto omusumba kasi ku mukono.
They as they were holding.
Ne tutuuka wali ku mulyango guyingira.
We came towards the entrance of the church.
Nendaba yalinga Sunday service.
And I saw as if it was a Sunday service.
Nendaba ekigambo wano.
And I saw the word.
Nga kiwandikiddwa.
It was written.
Nga kuliko ennaku z'omwezi 15.
15.
Mwezi gwa mwenda.
September.
Era genda kyafangamba.
And the one.
Gende Kawempe.
Go to Kawempe.
Nga 15.
On 15.
Omwezi gwa mwenda.
September.
Na ye.
But
oliyo musenya mukazi we
the man and the
bagamba musumba Kasozi
they told Pastor Kasozi
nti
that
ekiseera nga kituuse
when the time comes
ekyokuzaala
of giving
asindika amaanyi
sends power
bakimugamba emirundi esatu
they told him that three times
ekiseera nga kituuse
when the time comes
ekyokuzaala
of giving birth
asindika amaanyi
sends power
nekizaalibwa.
And that thing will be back.
Netegera munda munzi.
And I knew inside me.
Tichagamba.
The word he was saying.
Mulimu season.
That we are in a season.
Katonda sumulama.
The Lord is releasing power.
Agasale bitali bya bulijjo.
To birth unusual things.
Yagira nange mukole siba kuno.
He spoke to me in this vision.
Betu imiria wali ebega.
As we were standing there at the
bar. Ngandaba abantu bali mukusinza.
I saw people were worshiping.
Mwenanga mwe waddeyo.
We were all worshiping.
Ndaba kusinza okwe buziba.
I saw a deep worship.
Omusajja n'ayingira ne mukazi we.
The man entered with the wife.
Kati mukolesebwa oku.
In that vision.
Nenda ba musaidi wali.
I saw on the side.
Nganda wali wakazikiza.
There was like a darkness.
Ninga waliwo abali mukazikiza.
But there were people in that darkness.
Nga abali mukazikiza kano.
Those people in the
baringa bebagezaako.
As if there were the people okulemesa to hinder
amagenda g'ekkanisa.
The destiny of the church.
Mukama yibazwi.
Praise the Lord.
Naye abali kwazikisa kano.
But people in the darkness.
Ngasula pala babulunji.
I could not see them very well.
Yero gana chafangamba.
And he told me.
Abu.
Those ones.
Abu.
Those ones.
Tebagenda kusobola.
They were not managed.
Kubanga.
Because.
Nkore ekigambo ekijja.
I am doing a new thing.
Okusinza kugenda mu maso.
As the worship was going on.
Ne tuyingira.
We entered.
Bwe tuyingira.
As we entered.
Musajja ono malayika
oba
musu nakwata entebe.
The angel took hold of the chair.
Gana gabengendo jikwata.
As I'm going to take hold of the chair.
Mukama yebasiwe.
Praise the Lord.
Nakwata entebe.
He brought the chair.
Najiteka wa.
And put it right there.
Nakwata musumba Kasozi.
Brought Pastor Kasozi.
Namuleta.
And he brought him.
Ngabwe mukute.
As I'm holding him.
Namutusa muntebe.
And he made him sit in that chair.
Kiafai midyo wa.
That's why he stood there.
Nayogere bigambo bino.
And he spoke the words.
Nagamba.
And he said.
Onu.
This one
alina omutima omulungi.
He has a good heart.
Alina omutima omulungi.
He has a good heart.
Era season mwali
the season that he is in
katonda mfuseka mafuta
the Lord has anointed him
age kitume
the apostolic anointing
agenda kola nyo
he is going to work more
na ye
but
ateketeke nyumba
let him prepare the house
ngamu chagiza kuogera nti ateketeke omulembe gwabawereza
let him prepare a generation of ministers
oh no maneka ngayogera nanga ngamba
the angel was to
ti musumba kasozi
that pastor kasozi
katonda muyise
the Lord has called him
omutendekero omulembe
to
kubanga ayawula omulembe
to train a generation because he is choosing a generation
ayimusa omulembe omuto
to lift up a generation
atatereze no omulembe omukadde
and to make proper the older generation
kiyafayogira bwati
that's why he said
ti mukama
that the Lord
akore chipia
he is doing a new thing
omulembe omukadde
the old generation
ajja gutereza naye katonda anonyo omulembe mpia
but the Lord is also looking for a new generation
nenda bamusumba kasozi
and I saw pastor kasozi
ngali busy nyo
when he was very busy
naye wanu
but here
ngori amugambi
one was saying
ateketeke
let him prepare
tagenda kuvawo
he is not going to leave
wali
he is here
nayo kuteka teka
but prepare
kubanga agenda kuba busy
because he is going to be busy
chiafai miyama wano
and he stood up here
maneka nayo gira bwati
and the angel said
nagamba
and he said
ngayogira namwe
he was speaking
ndi mukolesebwa
I mean a vision
mwani mfunye yoru naku
have you ever gotten a day
ngamwani mfunye yoru naku
have you ever gotten a day
orusima
to appreciate
ero rwebaza omusumba wamwe
pastor
nemusima
and appreciate
kwecho chakora
for the things that he is doing
tena vanjogira munda munsi
that's why I spoke inside me
lunaku chi
which day
olina ngamba
and he told me
enaku so mwezi
that on that day
nga 15 bagambe buli muntu akwate
should get
sent
money
alete
and bring it
kubigere
at the feet
ebyo mwesa wa mukama
of the minister of the Lord
naya nayimirira
and he will stand up
nasumulo mukisa
and release a blessing
era gunalabika
and it will be seen
mbolisa kuliyanyi
ask your neighbor
mwane mfunye yoru naku
have you ever gotten a day
ngamwino yoru naku
have you ever gotten a day
nti mumwaka
in a year
choru nakuru no
that this day
tulutegese
we are prepared
to see musumba
to appreciate the
muluyina
do you have a day
kati eguru muliraba
now you see the heavens
mukama yabazu
amen
kakati gwe andaba era mpulizo osaba katonda abeko ja kutusa na yeka kusomese
but let me teach you
tata we nyumba
the father of the
ali no mukisa
he has a blessing
gwasobola kusabira
that he can pray for
you jajawo sengawo kojawo gwatakuwa ona gukuwa
he can give you that blessing
chino chide machuri
let me repeat it
niwa banga bakolimira abewa mu
even if they cast you
ngabagamba toli bako chobera
they said you never become any
musumba ina man
pastor has the power
muiye
inside
him okusabira echikolimo
and that car
nechigenda
we go leave you
jira mukama lebasubi
praise the Lord
mnaka chavanga mabwati
that's
body muntu ayimuke
that let everyone stand up
ate kubigere nenda be yasoka elimu kadebu mutume bukenya era chikoze kumacha nabara ne bachikola
and others did it
mukama yebasubi
amen
era namwe mugena chikola
and you are also going to do it
muchira touch mukole siba kuno
in this vision
nepo doba singa lyogera
I had a voice saying
yesawe tusi
that the time
omoyo mutukufu
for the spirit of God
akoro mulimo gwe
to do his work
kati nkulagira
now I command
bori atudde wan
whoever is seated
ngasine yongera yo
before I
kwata musawo yo
please go into your
jayo sente
get some money
duka misinde
run
teka kubigere byo musei
put at the feet of
teka God. Kubigere
put at the feet
bori muntu duka
everyone please run
teka wo.
And put at the feet
toremera wo
and after put
toremera wo
put the money and go
tutandi kalero
we are starting today
chino china jukirwa
it will be remembered
chigena kufuka enkora
it is going to become
moburi mwaka
at every year
mwezi kwa mwenda
in the ninth month
bwana abawaru naku
there will be a day
we mutegeka okusima abasumba bakatonda naye kumulungi guno mukama yasazewo tabona omukuru owenyumbeno mukikola sumulo mukisa
let us do it and he releases a blessing
bodi muntu chikore
let everyone bring
Kino si kya bulijjo.
Kiriko
endagiriro.
Kiriko
ekiragiro. N'olunaku lwakyo. N'essaawa yaakyo. Yeeno. Buli muntu kikole.
Tyaku
bigere bya kabona.
By'omusumba
kasozi wansi. Teeka. Mu linnya lya Yesu. Mwabagamba siri ku masimu. Onagenda gyali.
You go to him.
Yanakwe namba.
He will give you the number.
Mukama yabazwe.
Amen.
Ate sente zino.
And this money.
Malaika yogera bwati.
The angel said.
Namugamba.
And he told him.
Zitware.
That take the money.
Munyumba yo.
In your house.
Okole kyo yagala.
And do what.
Nenda mamalo binanga afuka mide.
And I saw Mamalo binanga kneeling down.
Etiba cha mukama.
And the glory of the Lord.
Musumba nagulokoka.
And the pastor said.
Nakwato musinda.
And he held the mic.
Nemugamba tusinze.
And I told him let us worship.
Nebangamba.
And they told him.
Musabira abantu bange.
Pray for my people.
Mubasabire.
Pray for the people.
Bayingiza. Mu season
I'm taking them into a new season.
Mukama yabazwe.
Amen.
Nsomera Isaiah namusatu.
Isaiah 43.
Olwe 19 lwoka.
19.
Isaiah namusatu 19.
Isaiah 43:19.
Musumbane bovawo tata. Kakati zino. Mujja muzijewo.
Come and take this money.
Emba muweddeyo.
If that's it.
Era zonna muzibale.
And all that money please count it.
Kino sichi webwayo.
It is not an offering.
Sichi mucha kumi.
It is not a tithe.
Kino cha bunabi.
This is an
okuva lero.
Prophetic
that tata we nyumba eno.
The father of this house.
Agenda kusumula omukisa. Era ogenda kulaba mu linnya lya Yesu.
You are going to see that blessing in the name of Jesus.
Olaba nange namulaba mu kirote ekyo.
Even me.
Oba mukolesi. Nga nsabira omukisa.
When he was praying for me.
Era agunsabidde morning service.
And he has prayed for me in the morning service.
Agunsabidde.
He has prayed for me.
Era nga bagusabye.
And the same way.
That's how I
received
it. Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Echo mukama tachingamba ngako.
The Lord has never told me that before.
Naye 15.
But 15.
Narungambo lunaku. Nawe akusabira omukisa.
That let him pray.
Kitegeza ati.
What does it mean?
Katonda.
That the Lord.
Ainet echisa.
He has a
namafuta.
And the anointing.
That he has
akakwongera yokati.
That is taking
him. Not in the spiritual things alone. But even in the
spiritual.
So I come out of this place. I'm not.
What? Trillionaire.
They are trillionaires. I'm not a bill. Just.
Mukama yabazwe.
Amen.
Agambi ata Isaiah.
Anamu nya.
Isaiah anamu satu.
Anamu satu.
Kumina muenda.
Ure kumina muenda.
Dogambi rutia.
Laba. Ndikola echigambe chija.
Laba nkola echigambe chija.
Kakano chidi dabika.
Kakano chigenda kurabika.
Temuli chimanya.
Mugenda chimanya. Gamba neiba. Kakano.
Kakano.
Akore chigambe chija.
He is doing a new thing.
Chimugamba gwa kubiri.
Tell him the second time.
Mugamba akore chigambe chija.
That he is doing a new thing.
Era chigenda kurabika.
And he is going to be seen.
Ogenda chibera.
You are going to be that thing.
Wama genda masu.
Ndikuba olugudo ne mu lukola.
Otyo.
Nendeta emigga mu ddongo.
Aha.
Ensolo ezo mu nsiko.
Aha.
Zirinzisaamu ekitiibwa. Ebibe ne bimaaya. Kubanga ngaba amazzi mu lukola n'emigga mu ddongo.
Aha.
Okunywesa abantu bange. Abalonde bange.
Kubira mukama agaleza abantu.
Give my turn club to God.
Obwedda. O mukama.
The Lord. There is something I was waiting for. Whenever the Lord gives me a
prayer,
this is the
time
that I prayed from him many years ago. That it always rains. Now as it is raining, as it is raining, I speak as
the prophet.
Stand up
for me.
This is not just a prayer, but I've been waiting for it.
Kubanga
nakisaba mukama
ne mugamba
buli
wampa edobozi ly'obunnabbi njagala kirabikeko akabonero nkuba kati mu linnya lya Yesu mukama agambye agaba amazzi oyo akube kuba mu lukolo aleeta emigga mu ddungu okunywesa abaana be kati ndagula mu linnya lya Yesu ndagula kawempe wajibu senta enkuba eyo nga bwetonya Morinya lya Yesu okuva lwa leero tochakaba nyonta
be thirsty.
Kati lagula mudakika tano.
Now prophesy in 5 minutes.
Lagula muri nya lya Yesu.
Prophesy in the name of Jesus.
Lagula.
Prophesy.
Eri badde dungu.
What has been a dragon?
Echi badde cheya.
What has been a dragon?
Katonda chijewo.
The Lord has set
Ewa badde dungu.
Wherever was
Katonda tunyesa nkuba.
The Lord is bringing rain.
Eyo mukisa.
A blessing.
Eyo bugaga.
Rain of wealth.
Wali we chengera.
There is an harvest.
Enkuba we tonya.
When it rains.
Etakali basemere.
The land brings forth.
Enkuba we tonya.
When it rains.
Etakali basemere. Wabera wa makungura mori nyali ya Yesu lagula 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 abangera gula abangera gula wali we kitandi kalero wali we kitandi kalero miyaka 10 oja kiraba oja kutambulya pula obulamu obulungi obujuta mukisa obulamu obujuta amani mori nyali ya Yesu lagula lagula enkuba eno mukama chikuba bukuba wabula nsabiye okuva leero nga 15 omwezi gw'omwenda 2024 amaanyi go agamaanyi agamaanyi agatuula ku Sara Nazara Isaaka mu myaka 17 eno saavisi abange ya kinabi abange ya nkyukakyuka etuse ebyafaayo etuse erinnya lyo yagamba Yosuwa yagamba Yosuwa bajyeko ekivume eky'emisiri kawempe wajibu senta tokyaliko kivume tokyaliko kivume tokyali kivume mu linnya lya Yesu bw'oba oyina mukazi wo bw'oba oyina mukyala wo mukwate emikono musabire ennyumba yamwe musabire abaana bamwe bw'oba oli weka bw'oba oli weka naawe saba onafuna omwami olifuna omukyala ngambye saba waliwo essanyu waliwo essanyu ekitiibwa kya mukama ekyo nakirabye nalabye ekitiibwa mukawempe wajibu senta nawampuliza ku soso midiya labalabala mukama akolera ekipiya azimba yeekaalu kitaffe n'omwana n'omwoyo omutukuvu obukadde ebisatu ekyo kiraga sente kiraga omukisa kiraga obugabirizi katonda abagabirira katonda agabirira agabirira kanisa agabirira ennyumba yo ramamamamama rapakataya saba saba abange saba lagura 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 abange mpulira wali mpulira enkuba eyo nga bwetonye katonda ajjawo obukalu katonda ajjawo ekisikisa ekyobwavu ekisikisa ekyamabanja nabalabalaba lagura 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 genda maso lagure lagura mwana wa mukama lagura lagura iya mama mama iya nderepata saba 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 sabe sara hatuse erinnya lyo hatuse erinnya lyo hatuse ebyafaayo bakulabanga balowooza oli mwavu naye toli mwavu jangu wano gwe jankomawo wano bakujereka bewali okula bewali okula bakujereka tebamanya kyogenda kubeera tebamanya kyolibeera naye ndaba amafuta katonda akwiwako amafuta ojja kuweereza toli musajja mwavu toli musajja mwavu impa amafuta ago ramasata abange saba sabe sara eno sizoni itandikwa mpya sizoni mpya katonda ebikadde akufulumyayo mu linnya lya Yesu mukama ndabye ngayogera nange gye wazaalibwa wanyomebwa tebalowooza kyogenda kubeera oli mukisajja olimu omwoyo w'okukkiriza era oli musajja wakukkiriza katonda kusitula mu buweereza ate nebyomubiri ndaba obulamu bwo katonda abuwa sente ogenda gagawala
become rich. You are going to be a young man. And they will ask, where did he get the money from? But you tell them one thing, that the Lord lived in the
Lord
did it for me. In the name of Jesus, I command today, where is your wife? Where is your wife?
Masakataya. Mokazi wano duke misindi.
Please run.
Duke misindi wano.
Please run.
Mori nyari ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Bori choto chona.
Whatever altar.
Bori kutesa kwa mubi.
Whatever curse of the enemy.
Bori kutesa kwa mubi.
Whatever curse of the enemy.
Mori nyari ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ndaba.
I see.
Katonda wa muguru.
The Lord of the heaven.
Katonda webi ya magiru.
The God of miracles.
Muna kusinyi inji.
In not so many days.
Obama kasela sike wara.
Not in a long time.
Ogenda kufuna urubuto.
You are going to be pregnant.
Omulaba dateza omutegu.
The enemy had put a trap.
Nchatomu anoyu.
To kill that
na
child.
But you
give birth to that child.
Toja muzara.
You give birth to
temuri
that child.
Temuri firwamu
yena. You never lose a child.
Temuri firwamu
yena. You never lose a child.
Katonda kuseri nyari ya
mwe. The Lord is bringing up your name.
Ndaba emikono jamwe.
I see your hands.
Ndaba angajigule taka.
I see them buying a land.
Zirimu ekazi.
You are buying land. Ekazi
sukamu satu.
There are more than three.
Ngamutade kolu suku.
And you have put
ndaba kenyumpe nene.
I see a big house.
Ndaba project chesama.
I see many projects.
Mori nyari ya Yesu.
Name of Jesus. Today, a time is going to come when you are no longer employed,
when you
will be employed. The Lord is blessing you.
The
time is going to come when you
will
be driving your car, and the husband you
will
be driving your car. The Lord of
God,
the spirit of accidents, that one I
can't
so eat.
You
will never die of accidents.
You
are going to live long. In your, from your plan,
Katonda kusitura.
The Lord is lifting you up.
Katonda chusa inyari
ya mwe. The Lord is changing your name.
Tiabari ba nyomebu.
That those who are being
abari ba swazidwa.
Those who are
deiro ba kirisidwa.
Today you are
mochifachi no.
In this place.
Mukawempe.
Mukawempe.
Worship center.
Worship center.
Katonda.
The Lord.
Agenda ba we romu kisawa.
He's going to give you a blessing.
Mugenda kwe wunya.
And you are going to.
Mugenda kwe romu kisawa.
You are going to be a blessing.
Mugenda.
Go from today.
Season
the season has come. The history has changed. Be a blessing. The calling is
ne mukazi wo
kunebe kwa
manyi muri nyari ya Yesu oliburira enkiri no gamba abantu ndinaraba Katonda okuva lero mugende munabobere bujulisi mubere makungura muri nyari ya Yesu sabe sala kati saba saba sizoni
the season
ya Katonda
of the Lord
akore chipia.
He is doing a new thing.
Ajewe chifume
second away the
masakataya bange saba saba
pray.
Musomba jaku sinsa
the pastor will worship
you.
Na
yencha akora chino
but I'm still doing it because this is what I did and something came to
kubanga ebiroto byo binene
because your dreams are big
kore.
But as the Lord leads
leronga 15
today on the 15th
omwezi go mwenda
September
ngana biwa Katonda
as the prophet of the Lord
mugenda kubane ka banka kamwe
you are going to have your own bank
sent
the money
nga sichi zibu
will no longer be a problem.
Aha.
No.
Bala wosa.
They thought.
Ntigwe.
That you.
Bwale wasomu chalon.
When you're marrying this lady. There are some people who.
Nebogira binji.
They talked many
nebagamba
words. And they say this.
Anamuri sachi.
What will he feel?
Katurabe.
Let us see.
Nebagenda kuraba.
But they are going to see.
Tebafanga webali.
They've never era
bagenda chiraba.
But they are going to see.
Mori nyari ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Guno mutwe.
This head.
Bajaguti kira.
There it will be you graduate.
You graduate.
You put on your gown and you'll be thanking the Lord.
Katonda kusitura.
The Lord is lifting you up together with your wife.
Mori Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mukama Katonda wa mguru.
Father in heaven.
Tato ruarero.
Today.
Entisa yomurogu.
The fear of the.
Ebadde ya golokoka.
Sorry that I'd come upon you.
What do we charge you, baby? Enfuna.
There is something. That came against you to put you down. To bring worry. But in the name of Jesus. Today.
Mukama
these hands.
n'omusumba gasozi ngatuba sabira leero mukama amanya gamwe agafuura mukisa muri mukisa bw'abanga yasobora okuleeta abalongo nga baali ba bunnabbi ne mubazaala n'omukisa gugwo mu linnya lya Yesu olwaleero tulumba ekyoto ekyo tulumba ekyoto bwe mwazaala abalongo
When you gave birth to that tree,
eri gye musaalibwa ne bagamba abaana abo tibabaludde ne mubagamba ffe twalokoka ne basinga enkata mu linnya lya Yesu buli gye basingira obwaga bwammwe olwaleero tobayitayo tobayitayo mu linnya lya Yesu tobayitira obugagga tobayitira omukisa mu linnya lya Yesu nangirira nangirira mu kitongole ekya refenyu ekya refenyu katonda akuteekayo akussa waggulu mu linnya lya Yesu sizoni ya mukisa sizoni ya mukisa ndaba ennyumba yammwe mulizimba ennyumba ng'erina waggulu ne wansi eyo nga yakalina nga ndaba fulaati mu linnya lya Yesu muba n'osukka olunene n'ettaka nga ddene nsaba mu linnya lya Yesu olwaleero nkusabira kabbanka kammwe eyimirire mu linnya lya Yesu Katonda abawa omukisa abaleeta sente z'amawanga muziwanyise nga mbawa endala mutunde nga we mugula ne Bank of Uganda munaakolagananga nayo mu linnya lya Yesu muliba ne branch ez'enjawulo si mu kibuga kimu Katonda okuva leero bw'ayogera Mukama mugende ebirooto byammwe bizimbibwa bisimbitwa mu linnya lya Yesu saba esaala gwe saba lagula waliwo Katonda kyakola waliwo Mukama kyakola masakataya repasataya pamafuta mu linnya lya Yesu nabadde morning service nakulabye Katonda gulye ettaka kwogera kusimba sekendule ndaba primary
I see a primary
ne secondary
and a secondary
Katonda
God
akutadde byenjigiriza
has put you in the
nabadde morning service
I was in the morning service
Mukama nachimbi kuli
and the Lord revealed
era chikomezao
and he has brought it back
Mukama Katonda
the Lord God
yatandika somere
he that started that school
nali tandika
and started it
bayokera Mukama
he said the Lord
ebyenjigiriza
education
obiri munyo
you are deep into
Katonda
the Lord
ngabwali Katonda
as he is God
etakari kuwa
he has given you that
ne secondure
he's giving you even the secondure
senior one paka siki
up to senior six
Katonda kuchuse
the Lord is taking
primarenga weri
as the primary
ne secondure
you will have the secondure
ndaba center number
I see a center number
ndabo ina center number
I see with the center number
abana
and the children
we batulire bibuzo
why they will sit there
ngana masomera amala
even other schools
gajawo
shall come there
ne gatulira webuzo
and sit exams ebya
P7
in P7
ebya senior 4
and senior 4
ebya senior 6
and senior 6
Katonda kusitura
the Lord is raising
mubiyenjigirije
in the education
akusitura mu byenjigiriza mu linnya lya Yesu okuva leero empologoma ya Yuda omulangira w'emirembe tukusitako emikono ngaba kabona
as
teri kirooto kyo
no vision of
teri kirooto kyo
no vision of yours
kigenda kufa
shall fall to the ground
kusabira
I pray for you
tukusabira
we pray for you
peri abiri mwena
2024
Katonda wa mugu
the Lord of covenant
ndaba
I see
itake deni
a big land
ndaba flaga
I see a flag
ndaba abana ku parade
I see children on the parade
ndaba primary
I see the primary
ne secondary
and the secondary
ndaba mukaso wa mai
I see a great woman
ndaba runaku
I see a day
olwo kwebaza
of thanksgiving
kusomera lyo
on your school
ndaba runaku
I see a day
Katonda ngabali omulamu
as the Lord liveth
akugaziya
he's expanding
yabezi ya saba
Jabez prayed
nagamba mukama
and said oh God
gaziye nsalo za
that you may enlarge my territory
and bless
me indeed
mchala pore
Katonda.
The Lord.
Are somo kisa.
He has brought the blessing.
Munene.
It's a big blessing.
Katonda gata kaba.
The Lord is adding people to you
nya.
That you never knew.
Agenda kuruana entalo.
He's going to fight battles. No witch.
Teri murogo.
No wizard. No sorcerer. None.
Ari kule mesa.
Shall ever stand.
Ukufarero.
From today.
Jogera magenda gu.
I speak into you.
Jogera magenda gu.
I speak into your destiny.
Matanga avu. Tambo ya mchiloto cho.
It is bright work in your vision.
Ubugagabo.
Your wealth.
Boli biyajigiriza.
Is in education.
Ndaba.
I see.
Nebye mikono
that even
ebyobulunzi
even technical
katonda
even agriculture
ndabe somero
I see a school
ndaba abana
I see children
bali munimiro wali
they are in the garden
ndabe fa entewali
I see
ndabe ebye mikono
I see technical vocation
katonda kuse kiroto cho
and the Lord is raising you from today
toli mukazi wabulijo
you are not a usual
toli mukazi mutono
you are not small
owereze katonda
that you minister to the Lord
oyigirisenga bakazi banu
and teach
oli bagamba natandika bwenti
that I started this
nefuka chino
see what the Lord has
mori nyali ya Yesu
in the name of Jesus
umoyo mutukufu
the Holy Spirit
tata
Father,
kweyanzisa.
Thank you.
Kubango musana wo.
For this
Sabbath, you are
beautiful.
Mori nyali ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Webale mukama.
Thank you, Lord.
Webale Yesu.
Thank you, Jesus.
Tamwe nonge tandika.
As this time begins.
Kwata iyo.
Get.
Ensige tali ya bulijo.
Seed and
unusual.
And offer it.
Mukama sumudo mukisa.
The Lord has
released. Abazadde.
The parents.
Bale tabana.
They will bring the children.
The seminary.
And that school.
Mukama lisimbi.
The Lord is.
Primary secondary.
Primary
center number.
The center
number. Mori nyali ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kola mupanga gamba chai Yesu
say Jesus
bodi chiroto
every dream
bodi kwaresebo
every vision
bodi chiroto
every dream
bodi kwaresebo
every vision
okuri munse
inside me
kuvayo
it is coming out
kati
right now
kati
right now
kati sabira kwaresebo
pray for that vision
sabira chiroto
pray for that dream
emunyenye
the star
emunyenye
the star
emunyenye yo
your star
shakatara mama 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 Zanderi masakataya saba wali wa mukama chakora wali wa mukama chakora geda masongo saba geda masongo saba katonda iringisa
iringisa
musumba kasozi
kasakasozi
tata omuchalo yabade buloyo jangu jangu saba geda masongo saba Gera masongo saba.
Go ahead and pray.
Sabe sara.
Prayer, prayer.
Yemiya, tofkan. Gera masongo saba.
Go ahead and pray.
Katonda.
The Lord.
Oyagala kuri business.
You want him to make do for you a business.
Kubanga munda mugwe.
Because inside you.
Olino kukiriza okunene.
You have a great faith.
Timukama.
That the Lord
bompo mukisa
when you bless me
njagara nyimirenga nabasumba bange
I want always to stand with my pastor
echo chiri munda mugwe
that is inside you
nze sibira yongo saba
me I'm not there when you're praying
na yoti saba nyo
but you always pray for
no gamba mukama
and say Lord
singompo mukisa
if you bless me
abasumba bange
my pastor
njagara mbalago okwagala
I want to show them love
echo chiri mugwe
that is inside you
mukama akulabi
The Lord sees you.
Agenda kuwo mukisa.
And he is going to bless
business
you.
Zo ulira.
The business that Ogenda the business that you feel, you're going to do.
Wanike mbanga.
Raise up your hands.
Usomba tata kasozi. Tumuchalo.
This lady.
The city sali yonga saba.
I'm not there.
Yes, saba nyesaleno.
But she prays this prayer.
Ngagamba mukama singa mpo mukisa.
Saying that Lord when you bless me.
Nyinya kwimana na basumba bange.
I always stand with my partners.
Ayagala nyoko siga.
And she wants to
serve. Ayagala nyoko yamba.
She wants to help.
Ne baba inakatono.
Even if she has.
Ayagala nyabe kugabanyisako.
She wants to share with others.
Na yakatonda amujukide.
But the Lord has remembered her.
Lero mukama kujukide.
Today the Lord has remembered
her. Katonda kujukide.
The Lord has remembered
her. Business.
The business.
Ogenda sikora.
To do the
business ogenda sikora
going to do those business
ogenda sikora
going to do them
okufa lero
today
numba numbe choto
come against the altar
echo musalanwa
the altar from
neche mukaja
and the altar from your
jajawo
your grand
jajawo yafa
granny who died
na yate yali murogo
but he was a witch
jajawo yafa
your dead
na yate yali murogo
he was a witch
yali yabakwata
n'abazukulube
gy'abawaddeyo
ekyo kibadde kigoberera
nga
kikumazeeko emirembe
buli
waaba
ng'olina
w'onaatuuka
omukadde
oli ng'afaayo
omukadde
ng'afaayo
oyo
omufu oyo
abadde
ekika mu kkubo lyo
olwaleero
oyo omufu
tomusaakekomu
tomusaakekomu
ave
ku magenda
go
ave ku bigere
byo
tewafumbirwa
kubonaabona
wafumbirwa kulaba
mukisa
kulaba mukisa
kati
olwaleero
nga
bwesaba mukama
I see
bakutaddeko
emikono
nkuyitayo
mpitayo
ememeyo
mpitayo
amagenda
tukusindika
amagenda amapya
tukusimba
mu kirooto kyo ogenda kukola
ojja
kukulaakulana
ate
ogenda
kwegayirira
kubanga ndaba
obwegayirizi
bw'olina
emundamu gwe
ng'ate bw'okola
mu
linnya lya Yesu olwaleero
nomba
buli muzimu
okuva
leero
buli
kyoto
ekyewammwe
ekyali
kyakusiba
katonda
kikutwala leero
nakusa
omwezi
15:24 genda buli
kyonaasuubula
buli
kyonaateekawo
buli
kyolitandika
kiraba
omukisa
ojja
kuwangayo
olimya
n'abatalina
kubanga
ggwe mukama
akuwadde
omukisa
genda
era
abasumba
bajja
kiraba
bajja
kiraba
bajja
kiraba
gino
emikono gyo
girivuga
emmotoka
mu
linnya lya
Yesu
abeewe mwe
bategeere
nti abantu bwe
balokoka
Katonda
abakolera
era
abakyusa
obe bujulizi
mu
baganda bo mu
linnya lya Yesu
okuva
leero
Katonda
akuviddeyo
obulamu bwo
bukyusiddwa
kyambalo
kipya
magenda
mupya
mu linnya lya
Yesu
Yesu ali wano Yesu ali wano Yimba nange
Yesu ali wano Haleluya
Sebo
Yesu ali wano
Wewe yo mukama wali
The Lord is here in this place
Tugenda basabira mwena
We are going to press all of you Haleluya
Yimba nange
Yesu ali wano
Sebo
Yesu ali wano
Ali wano munene
Yesu ali wano Oh hallelujah Yesu ali wano
Sebo
Yesu ali wano
Ali wano mukama
Yesu ali wano Oh hallelujah
Tumusinzi Since I'm on a game
Yes, I want to
Yes,
I saw
Wamala,
oh,
hallelujah.
Oh,
Monsi.
abalenzi.
I see boy children.
Ndaba abana abalenzi.
I see boys.
Mbadde nsinza.
As I was worshiping.
Ne nkulengera.
I saw you.
Era ne nkulaba.
And I saw you.
Gamuso okuwaayo abaana.
When you had come to dedicate children.
Naye nga abalenzi.
But they were boys.
Katonda.
The Lord
akujukide,
has remembered you.
Agura waru butoru.
He is opening your womb.
Wadi we chibadde chakwata.
There is something that had held.
Eranga chua kana.
And it was against.
No kusala po.
You're giving birth.
Na yamuri nyari ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Laba narongo yuno.
The narongo is here.
Laba narongo yuno.
The narongo is here.
Laba omuchara narongo.
See a narongo here.
Katonda kwa wadabana.
Whom the Lord has given children.
We no muami wo. Mugenda kwewunya.
You are going to be amazed.
Mugenda kwewunya.
You are going to be amazed.
Katonda kore byamagira.
The Lord who does miracles.
Katonda kore binene.
The Lord who does great
things. Tata muri nya lya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Olubutarwo.
Your womb.
Omubi.
The enemy.
Nsaba olwa lero.
I pray today.
Tori tvamu lubuto.
You never miscarry.
Ewo murabe.
The enemy has tried many things.
Ne chokubiri.
And the second thing.
Na sanyira kubyenfuna
byamwemaka. Laid on your finances.
Na yebwa yogera mukama.
But that says the Lord.
Season ya mweno.
This is your season.
Olubutaruwo.
Your womb.
Katonda aluteka teka.
The Lord is preparing it.
Aluteka teka.
He is preparing it.
Emikono gyebiri.
Both your hands.
Ndabo abana balenzi.
I see boy children.
Mukama kweza deryo bulenzi.
The Lord is giving you boys.
Morinya lya Yesu. Morinya lya Yesu. Morinya lya Yesu. Ngabu ari Katonda.
As he is the Lord.
Salongo takari wane narongo.
Salongo.
Moje musabe.
Come and pray.
Musabe.
Pray.
Musabe Sara.
Pray.
Musabe Sara.
Prayer.
Yesu ari wano. Sebo
Yesu ari wano.
Sabampulira gwe.
Yesu ari wano. Olwalero. Yesu ari wano. Yesu ari wano. Yesu ari wano. Olwalero.
Yesu atwagala. Yesu atwagala.
Yesu atwagala.
Tata tuliba wangusi, tata mundange,
tuliba wangusi,
olwalero, omusinzi.
Alleluia, alleluia, tuliba wangusi, olwalero.
Alleluia, alleluia, tuliba wangusi.
As I was worshipping,
nendaba eduka.
I saw a shop.
Nayengo mulabi aliumba.
But the enemy had come against that shop.
Okwagala okuba kuba.
To hit you.
Naye Katonda nga bwe wekisa.
But as the Lord is gracious.
Ekirota bizimba mu linnya lya Yesu.
He is doing that dream in the name of Jesus.
Business.
The business.
Katonda azizimba.
The Lord is building it.
Ekyokubiri.
The second thing.
Agenda bagulye taka muzimba amaka.
He's going to give you a land to build a home.
Mugenda gulye muzimba amaka.
You are going to buy and build a home.
There is a spirit of poverty that I've been fighting for years from where you are born.
Buli abanga avaayo,
whoever starts to come out,
nga kimukuba.
It puts you down.
Buli abanga agolokoka,
whoever starts to
nga kimukuba.
Arise, it puts you down.
Chinebe chagala mufanane.
There are some people that want you
na
to
be but here in Kawempe worship center.
Kubanga
oweredde omukisa muli mu nyumba eno.
Because you have been blessed to be in this
Katunda
house.
Abasitula.
The Lord is lifting you up.
Katonda owomukuru.
The Lord in heaven.
Tata bano bana bo.
Father, these are your children.
Bano bana bo nyumba.
These are the children in the house.
Tata muri nyeri ya Yesu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Tata tondo wa mukuru.
Father, the Lord of heaven.
Kibadde charumba.
It had attacked.
Ne chikube duka lye
ya Yesu. And hit the shop.
Kati muri nyeri yengoyi.
But
na ya muri nyeri ya Yesu.
But in the name of Jesus.
Omwana wa Katonda.
The Son of the Living God.
Bwatandika.
When the
chirina kuyimirira.
It has to start.
Kacholwa rero.
Today.
Tolombe choto. Chebayite chobwavu.
That is called poverty.
Ekibale kibatambulirako.
That has been working on
nga kibaremesa.
It has been hindering.
Bwebutandika ebintu.
Whenever you start thinking.
Nga tebabalaba.
You will not be seen.
Nga tebabalaba.
You will not be seen.
Na yokufa rero.
Starting today.
Ekitangala kya Katonda.
The light of the Lord.
Ekitangala kya Mukama.
The light of the Lord.
Laba chiba muri sisa.
It is
enyumba yamwe,
your house,
amakaga mwe,
your home,
oburamu bwamwe,
your life,
Katonda kabuchuse.
The Lord is changing it.
Mugenda kumala ko mwaka.
You are going to end the year.
Ngamuli no bujulisi.
When you have a testimony.
Ngamuli no bujulisi.
With a testimony.
Ngamuli no bujulisi.
With a testimony.
Dagira muri nyali ya Yesu.
Command in the name of Jesus.
Bori echali chafa.
That whatever I had done.
Chidamu oburamu. Akore chipia.
He's doing a new thing.
Atandike chipia.
He's starting a new thing.
Bulichemu na atandike.
Whatever you start.
Nechimu tandise.
Whatever you have
chira done. Mukisa.
It is going to be blessed.
Nangiride.
I declare.
Luna kweja kucha.
That day will come.
Mugamba basumba.
When you tell the pastor.
Toyengira makaga fe.
We are entering
our home. Come and pray for a
blessing.
Moje musaba
omukisa. Come and pray for a blessing. Echo
mukama achikose.
The Lord has done.
Ero mukisa weguri.
Mori
nyari ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Chiri nyariyo nga donji ngari achisa.
Hey! Wetu yogera emisimu nga jituka. Ne unya erinya eriamba.
Wanike mikono mugambo yo.
Eriamponya nange nekanje base.
Erinya.
Simu gajituka
Simu
Neunya Erinya Eriamani
oh.
Eriamponya Nage Nekanye Basi Lavarinwa Nite Taro Erinye Yo
hey, hey.
Erinya,
erinya
do katuji
garia chisa.
Hey, hey. Tuliokera, emisimu kajituka.
Yiba, yiba.
Neunya, erinya, eriamani.
Bakayondo family.
Eriamponya.
Muchewano.
Lekanye basi.
Say you come, come on, Panita. We wow, you're not going to say, O cigarro, Pangosa, Opata, Pomocono, yes, see, no, so say, Le Canipe, Purinia, Eri Pangosa,
Erinya.
Oh.
yomu ya labe naku Gabyo nabi wete wo Ano jenu yisika Nakone jimureka Nemu chala weye njini Namu wama kesa pega na fe Yomu te yayonona Mubigambo ye
Yakorachi
Yasigala nindi nila mukama
Akoro mori mupeye Yabu
Yasigala nindi nila mukama
Akore miyetista Baka yondo familia
Yasigala chatu la muratu
Yomu lulusiwe muramu Nage nindi nila mukama Akore miyetista Yakorachi
Yasigala nindi nila mukama
Baka yondo familia Mukama akore chipya lero
Yasigala nindira mukama
Akore byetisa Yasigala chatula mulwatu Omununu siwe mulamu Nage nindira mukama Akore byetisa
Mukama katonda rubu
Lord of heaven
Wabadde wo moyo
There has been a spirit
Oguku bebi ntubi ya mwe.
That is sealing your stuff.
Na yoru arero.
But today.
Ngaka tonda wali omuramu.
As the Lord lives.
Atume chigambochi.
He who sends his word.
Okuonya.
To heal.
Okusomurura.
So.
Okujamuchinya.
To bring you up
na
the peaks.
Na ateka kuntiku.
And put you on the top.
Daniel.
Daniel.
Yatuli wa mumparogoma.
He was thrown in the lion's den.
Nete zamuria.
But they did not eat him.
Abamu teka mumporogoma.
Those who put him in the lion's den.
Atebe is zariabu.
They are the ones
who. Bakayondo family.
The Kayondo family.
Baba dewe mbere gulokosi.
There has been a situation that had arisen.
Mubiyemfuna biyamwe.
In your finances.
Muburamu biyamwe.
In your life.
Mwagrana goma minomu chara.
You love
na iye wabadde wo moyo
but there is a spirit
ogubaluwanyisa
has been fighting you
boriche mukora
whatever you do
mubanga abasanyuka
as if you are going to another level
nokwesidako
and the next day
atenga naku
you go back to
na yoru arero
but today
bayogera mukama
that says the Lord
ebikade bikoma atandika ekipya
that is beginning a new thing
bwe muba musanyuka
Today you are glad.
Mosanyukire dara.
Kachorwa
rero.
Today.
Nombagane dogo.
I come against the
Nombaburi dogo.
I come against every
Nombaburi kukani.
I come against every
Nombaburi chochomubi.
I come against
every Bakayondo family.
From the Kayondo family.
Morinya ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kasabiro rwa rero. Kachobwafu. Gaba sindise. Gaba twala mu buwanguzi. Kaweba ju center.
Kawepe worship center.
Moja kuimida wanu.
You stand here and give a testimony.
Ngamweba za katonda.
Thanking the Lord.
Gamba mukama.
Saying that Lord
has
blessed us.
Genda muzimbe so
Go and build your school.
Genda katonda basimbi.
Go and the Lord build your
school. Genda mukama bakolere.
Go and let the Lord
ukufare ero.
From today.
Bayogera mukama.
That says the Lord.
Tewera likirira.
Worry not.
Kiri bulungi.
It is well.
Mulinya lya mukama.
In the name of Jesus.
Kubira Yesu engalo.
Give a mighty hand clap to Jesus.
Kubira Yesu engalo.
Give a mighty hand clap.
Kubengalo mpulire.
Clap your hands.
Kubengalo Yesu awulira.
Clap and let Jesus hear those claps.
Omoyo omutukufu wali wali mufe
siza kusigalanga wendi
yimbo
moyo omoyo omutukufu wali
chiri ari gokwewayo
siza kusigalanga wendi
yani riso moyo
omoyo
bole bontu anike mikono Aje wano
Siza kusigalanga wendi
Kobanga koratia
Asungulula byonna
Ebyasibo
weta
Chisa mundage
Asangula amazigaga we Ayubu mya byonna Jesu mundula
Sebo So moyo Yimba yimba Ari wano
Siza kusigalanga wendi
Obanga kuratia
Asumulula byonna Ebyasibo
Ajya wakuganiwa
Asangula amasika
Gange
Ayugumya byonna
echa kusiba Ori echiba nefugira upura mugo Yesu achikwambura korero Mukaba Tata mwana wono Ori echa musiba Ori echa mkwata Ndagira chikute Toja kufa Ona mamuramu Ori nyari ayasi Ari wano Boli echega tanawe Boli mwoyo Okubande kucha Okubanya wanyo mbuna mbu Boli tambura zunga Mutalifuna wabela Nagira mwini nyari ya Yesu Katonda kusomula Akwe sanyo Ena kwe koma Ena kwe koma Ena kwe kome Yipo mwoyo
Kanisa, o katondo wa amani, uli nyonde ya saya sa. Yego mulwanyi w'entalo, ekigambo ky'omuliro, omukono gwo gw'amani. Kanisa, etambula, kubanga, oli muliro kocha. Yego ekitiibwa ky'ekanisa, o katondo wa amani, uli nyonde ya saya sa. Ekigambo ky'omuliro omukono gwo gw'amaanyi n'enkana yo etambula kubanga oli muliro kocha yeko ekitiibwa ky'ekanisa Katonda w'amaanyi oli nyonde ya saya sa ekigambo kyo ekigambo ky'omuliro omukono gwo Etambula kubanga Oli muliro kocha Yeko ekitiibwa ky'ekanisa Katonda w'amaanyi Oli nyonde ya saya sa
che kanisa katundu wa mani
oli nyote ya saya sa Katondo wa amani oli nyonde ya saya sa yego nguma echigambo cho muliro omukono ko amani nengalo yo etambula kubanga oli muliro kocha ole chitiwa che kanisa katondo wa amani oli nyonde ya saya sa
Oh, you mean I am.
tusinze
leka tusinze leba malaika
kuname
kuname
ngaba kerubi
leba musinza leka tusinze ngebitonde leba musinza mutukufu tuimba haleluya.
Abali emabega tuli wano nno tuli mu lutalo musabe mwoyo wa mukama tukuwe eteno mwoyo wa mukama Yesu tukuwe tendo bulijjo mwoyo wa
Etendo moyo wabuka maesi Tuku etendo ulijo
Moyo mutukufu
Tuku etendo Etendo moyo wabuka
maesi
Tuku etendo ulijo
Wanika mikono moyo wabuka maesi
Tuku etendo
Sing a new
no kusinga byonna.
No kusasira kwe kuberera
mutima gwange sinze linnya lyo wando kufa Mikono gamba meme yange sizanga mukama
mutima kwange sinze
aba mimuluwa
yatofa
Let's get some men to help us. Please give the anointing oil to the women. Give the anointing oil to the women. And please the men help those who are praying.
Tewalirinya wabula
ya Yesu. Tewalirinya wabula ye mukama. Tewalirinya wabula ye Yesu. Tukuyimusa Yesu. We katodo amani.
linya
wabula ye mukama tewali linya wabula ye Yesu tukuyimusa Yesu we katondo amanyi tukuwa echitiba nete
You do mighty things.
You do mighty things.
mupanga.
Raise up your hands.
Oh, yeah, call him, yeah, Jesus.
The one who does great things. The one who does mighty things.
Oh, yeah,
he is the one who is merciful. The one who does merciful things. The one who does great things. He is the Lion of Judah.
Season
it is your season.
Season
it is our season.
Kawempe.
Kawempe.
Worship center.
Worship center.
Season
the season.
Season
has been opened.
Season
has been opened. Unto the Russians.
Ninda katwa. Nina abantu mpulia mu nyumba wano.
There are some people I feel in this house.
Obulambu bolete butambula bulungi mu Katonda.
Your life has not
Kubanga mukama gudde season ye chitibwa.
Because the Lord has opened up a season of glory.
Njagala otambule mu season yenu.
I want you to walk in this season.
Ngosani de.
When you are worthy.
Bobango chimanyi pulamu bo.
If you know in your life.
Shobadde tibitambula bulungi.
That you've not been walking well.
Duka misindo jewanu.
Run and come forward.
Duka misindo jewanu.
Run and come forward.
Atenga tuloko kanga.
And you've never given your life to
God. Now we're going to look at God.
Even you has never been God.
Now we're going to look at
God. I give you a chance.
Wange no season in
June. Because this new season.
Katonda jikudewu.
The Lord has opened it up.
Eriwa tukirivu.
Unto the righteous.
Eriaba tukufu.
Unto the righteous.
Tosobora.
You cannot.
Kutambulira musenya Katonda.
Walk in the season of the Lord.
Katonda bayogera.
When the Lord speaks.
Nchia chitiwa change.
That my glory.
Oyomule mumu wanu baliwa. Tomu walo yomuntu, tomu walula. Mumureke wawo. Mureke. Iswaga na misimu, mumureke. Mumusabire busabizi, mukama jamu sumula. Bafuwa kamu gene mumusabira wawo. To walula anga muntu, kubanga muntu, jiba mioyo. Tetuwa nisamanyi gambiri. No. Jiba mioyo, jiri mumuntu. Jewo ino goba jimufemu, katinga mudabu umuanu uri.
As you see that young boy.
Oyo umuana.
That boy.
Ememe yebaji wamba.
His soul was captured.
Eraba sadde.
And the parents.
Omanyi Katonda ayogere bigambo.
You know the Lord speaks words.
Aba sadde nebabisanyiramu.
And the parents play around.
Mukama yangambo mwaka guno.
The Lord told me that this year.
Tugenda kuwa yonyo sadaka.
We are going to give sacrifice.
Ngatu eraba na afe sadaka.
For our children.
Kubango omubi.
Because the enemy.
Ngano nyo abana.
And he is looking for the children.
Babuwambira ku masomero.
They capture those children from schools.
Babuwambe meme sabana.
They capture their souls.
Kati oyu.
Now that one.
Ememe baji wamba.
The soul was captured.
Tubafi najiitayo.
We have to call it out.
Eraba sadebe.
And your, the parents.
Baina kuwa kununya sadaka.
They have to give.
Baji weyo kurumuana.
For the child.
Kubanga abakwate meme.
Because those who capture the
sako sadaka.
They put sacrifice on what they
do. Now the
children are going back to school. Every wise
parent,
you have to give sacrifice and give it to the Lord for your children. And say, Pastor, this is a sacrifice. I'm giving it. Pray for my children. To go back to school. Praise the Lord. The heads of the schools. Sometimes they call me to go to their schools and pray. Why? Because the children, they come from different families. And the parents of Kempe worship
center,
what they call children, pay more attention to them. The one who's speaking to you, I know the things very well. My son who's now taking a diploma,
P7.
When he was in P7,
Nebamuambira
they captured him from the school.
Nebamukama
yanyamba. But the Lord helped me.
Wangi.
I have a daughter who is in senior 2 today.
P5.
She was in P5.
Na Kawempe waguru wao.
There in Kawempe.
Musomero mwenyini.
In the same school.
Mwemari omwana.
That's where the Chantwalira
okuwayo sadaka.
It took me
okulaba ngememe yomwana ajigura
yo. See that I buy out the soul of my child.
Ebyo mbimanyi.
I know the things.
Abazadde.
Parents.
Abana mbafeko nyo.
Please take care of the children.
Amina.
Amen.
Mwemugenda kulokoka.
Eno season yeguliddwawo.
This season has been opened.
Teriya sobra gira bila mukisa.
No one can see a blessing.
Okujja konga atukiride.
Apart from those who are right.
Season yabatukirivu.
It is a season of righteousness.
Edobozi lyobu nabbi.
The voice of the prophet.
Lyagambye.
Said.
Eti wachia mukama.
That the glory of the
Lord. Kina aturanga mu nyumba eno.
Shall always sit in this house.
Ebwauli edobozi eryo.
When you hear that voice.
Kyeti wachia mukama.
That the voice.
Kina aturanga mu nyumba.
Shall always sit in the house.
Ya Katonda. Kitegeza abatuula. Mu nyumba ya mukama.
In the house of the Lord.
Tulina kubera abatukirivu.
We have to be righteous.
Nga twenenye ekibi.
We have to repent our sins.
Nga kituduka ekibi.
And we have to.
Nga twegatte n'omwoyo omutukufu.
And to join to.
Kati mwoneke mu mpanga.
Rise up your hands.
Kubanga musemisana.
Because you've come during.
Nawe asigaddeyo.
And you have stayed.
Nga tuloko kanga.
When you have not.
Nawe jangu.
Please come.
Mugambe. Ayi Yesu.
Oh Jesus.
Olwalero.
Today.
Tuse masogo.
We've come before you.
Waliwe byasoba.
There are things that are.
Mubulamu bwaffe.
In our lives.
Na yeno season.
But in this season.
Jo tuguliddewo.
That you've opened for us.
Ya kitibwa.
It is a season of glory.
Ya moyo mutukufu.
It is a season of the Holy Spirit.
Tukomiyewo.
We have come back.
Nga twenenya.
Repenting.
Otusonyiwe Yesu.
Forgive us Jesus.
Otusasire.
Have mercy on us.
Ekibi kyonna.
Every sin.
Kye tukoze.
That we've done.
Mukumanya.
Knowingly.
Mubutamanya.
And unknowingly.
Kitusonyiwe.
Forgive us.
Era Yesu
Jesus
twe waddeyo lero
give ourselves to you
twe gana sitan nebikolwa bi
and all his works
era Yesu
and Jesus
olwa lero
today
emitima jafe
our hearts
tujirese joli
bring them to you
inga tukiriza
believing
era nga twatula nemi mwaja fe titulokose tulokose tulokose amanya gafe alinya lyange Ori sangure mwitabe chokufa Ori wandike mwitabe choburamu Ori mpita nange sangibwe mwitabe cho Mori nyeri ya Yesu Kacha wa sumba benyumba Mwche mudeme bega wabwe Awa sumba bali wawa Mudeme bega waba ntuba Mubaseke mikono Mwche Nga tuba sabira Katonda abanyweze Katonda abanyweze Mukama mu linnya lya Yesu Tusabira abantu bano Bazemo kulokoka Nokore ndagano Abambaloko serero Tubasabira mukama Tato abanyweze Emyoyo ejo Jiba dejiba nyenya Ejiba sema bega Ejiba sura Tujiba goba ko Tujiba goba ko Tujiba goba ko Mu linnya lya Yesu Amanya mabi dagira gabate katonda abanyweze oye yanyweza oye gwetuweleza namwe munyezewe mwereze katonda mubende omukisa morinya lya Yesu mbasabide musonye kitibwa mujitambuliremu mujiwanguliremu morinya lya Yesu nebwe mudayo kakati abakola ku misingi abakola ku misingi mukomewo 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 mwe musoke mudde
please first come back
musoke mudde kati abasomesa wano abasomesa emisingi
those who teach here the foundation
ejo bulokozi
of salvation
musumba taka mbakwa sababu mbakwa sababu musomesa mwe namu mugobira musombo oyo muri nya lya Yesu
amen
wanike mbikole mupanga
raise up your hands
gaba chai Yesu yogera na amanya awulira Gamba ayi Yesu.
Oh Jesus.
Olwalero.
Today.
Season mwenyingite.
The season that I've entered.
Season ya chitibwa.
The season of glory.
Season ya kulitwao.
Season has been opened.
Nga ya mukisa.
Over blessing.
Kati njaga mchika tanu.
Now give you 5 minutes.
Jagala we oragure.
I want you to prophesy.
Tata mwenye ya Yesu.
Father in the name of Jesus.
Mukama mkwebaza.
Father I thank you.
Rech gambo cho.
For your word.
Katonda mulamu.
Lord the living
God. Mkwebaza lero.
I thank you today.
Uduwa mulabilisi.
For the
Tata wanyompa eno omusombala kasozi ne timu yonna edobozi lyo bunabi odi samwe kitibwa ne bali wuliriza mukama nsaba ngo mutume nga nabi eri abantu bo eri abatukufu mbaragulira ko mweno season biri abiri mwena omwezi kwa mwenda katonda abafire yo abafire de yo abakubisemu mudabamu kisa mudabamu kungula morinya lya Yesu
Uganda ba wamu kisa. Africa. Europe. Nangiri amawanga. Dana ba wamu kisa. Muri nyeri ya Yesu. Tata. Jango nangiri wamu kisa. Muri nyeri ya Yesu.
Amina, wanika. Please kneel down.
Amina, ngabofu kamira wanike mikono jo.
As you kneel down, raise up your hands.
Mukame chigambo cho tichikwebaliza.
Lord, we thank you for your word.
Otutumi domutume.
You've sent to us an apostle.
Okutuyingiza mu season empya.
Get us into a new season.
Mukama nangiriranga nyimiride mu season yangu.
Lord, I declare as I stand in my
Eri
season.
Eri abana bo mukama.
Unto your children, O God.
Ngamba ingiza mu season empya.
And I get them into a new season.
A season eyokuwangula ekibi.
A season of overcoming.
A season eyokuwangula obwavu.
A season of overcoming poverty.
Buli muntu.
Every
mulangirya ko mukisa.
I declare upon them.
Omukisa gwa Ibrahim, Isaka ne Yakobo.
The blessing of Abraham.
Omukisa gagaze okutagatibwa ko
blessing that makes wealth
for you.
Lord, today,
from today on,
I declare a blessing upon your children. A blessing of finances. A blessing of land. A blessing of big businesses. A blessing of doing great things better than them. I declare blessings of houses. Those that were renting starting this year ago,
they will start
buying houses, buying houses, and
buildings.
I declare a blessing of jobs. Those that never had jobs, may they get great jobs. Those that had small businesses, I declare that their businesses
are
expanding. They will stop having businesses of capital of 100,000. They will go into 100 million. Those that were dealing with 100 million.
That
will go into billions of capital in Jesus. I declare in this congregation, we are going to have great leaders that lead the nation, from prime minister to ministers,
MPs, leaders
of government.
I declare
bankers,
managers, CEOs,
managers, and
managers,
headmistresses,
headmasters,
and
congregation.
Enejula
abantu abamanyi
bananyini
masomero bananyini bizimbe mu linya lya Yesu bananyini lyo estates mukama nangiri amawanga eri congregation eno batandika okutambula amawanga abana babwe basomereyo abana babwe bakolereyo mu linya lya Yesu nangiri mu linya lya Yesu
yo
munafu mufe anaberanga lukumi
Never Zukuruba, their grandchildren, to four generations.
Kubango, Zimbe,
Chibuga, I thank you because you are building
Ozimba
a city here. You are being a cathedral.
Otuwa, otugazia.
You are expanding and increasing us from upwards and downwards.
Kono,
in the east and in the west of God. You are putting
Korans
roads. Roads bringing honorables. Bringing buses.
Lord,
bringing cars of your people. Every family I declare upon
you.
The blessing of our wedding. Those that are not yet married. Those that are not yet married. I declare a holy matrimony in this church. Every married person I declare
a
glory upon you. No one will separate from your
divorce.
There won't be any divorce in our
marriage.
And there won't be any family. Thank you, Jesus.
Kubanga maso megatalabanga.
Because what the eyes have never seen,
uliranga,
what people have never heard, what the soul has never imagined,
the
things have given us as Kawempe
Worship
Center, nations will come
to
see what you've done in our ministry. In Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Amina, kubira mukama wafe Yesu
engalo. Clap your hands unto our Lord
kubira
Jesus.
Yesu engalo, Uganda.
Clap to Jesus, brother.
You need to clap mindfully. Clap mindfully.
Amen. Yongera kubira Yesu engalera.
Continue clapping to God.
But twebaza amafuta agali ku Apostle Peter.
We appreciate the anointing upon Apostle Peter.
Wamala salongo tumukubire ko mungalo.
Salongo, let's clap for him.
Tula ko katono dala.
Please sit briefly.
Twebaza katondo lwa service nungi bweti.
We appreciate the Lord for what a wonderful service.
Twebaza katondo lwa kubera wokwo.
We thank him for your presence.
Mukama atukoze bulungi okuva kumacha.
The Lord has done us good since morning.
Amina.
Amen.
Yongera kubira omoyo mutukuve
ngalo. Continue clapping to the Holy Spirit.
Tuyanza tuyanze ge omutume.
Thank you so much, Apostle
Peter Wamala.
Apostle Peter Wamala.
Tuyanza tuyanze ge.
Thank you so much.
Hallelujah.
Amina.
Njagala nate just okubanga tuyita mu birango bino speed.
I want us to go through these announcements
just
briefly.
Just kubajukiza bujukiza.
Just to remind you.
Edobozi lya msumba waffe.
The voice of our pastor.
Robert Kasozi. Yatusabye fena.
He asked us.
Buli muweleza.
Every minister.
Buli wakusatu.
Every Wednesday.
Uchifule nsonga.
Make it a point.
Ukujokubera ngao.
To come and attend.
Ukutandika lukusatu nulutandika.
Starting with this very Wednesday.
Eranga bubato ja kusobola.
If you won't be able to come.
Uteku kuogera kona fe.
Please communicate.
Wabayo ogera na no mkulembeza wa department joguamu.
Or tell your departmental leader.
Na inga tetueta aga new excuses.
But we don't need a lot of excuses.
Tetueta aga kubera woko.
We need your presence. We request you to heed to that.
Amina.
Amina. Ministers you've heard.
So are the youth of this church. Today you shall have a straight talk with Nalongo Christian. Nalongo Christine after this service. So we want to wind up right now such that you can respond to your program. Hallelujah.
Amen.
On 28th September, the men are going to have the men's ministry are preparing a breakfast. So please, you don't need to miss. Is there any changes? Okay.
Mr. Seleko,
you come and clear and
clarify
and clarify on that. Amen.
Amina.
We want to give in the house of God. The fathers have already blessed us. So we are now operating under an open heaven. Maybe if this is your first time to fellowship with us at Kawempe Worship Center, can you please show us your hand? We want to recognize your presence.
For the visitors. People are many and they are coming.
Thank you for coming, visitors. This is Kawempe Worship Center. Yeah, you're going to know us more. There's a pastor who is going to be waiting for you to give you the details of this church. And also know more about you. So after service, don't go. Ushers, where are you? Did you see where the visitors are? Please, you need to take them to the pastor concerned. After this service. Maybe as you prepare to give, the administration has designed a few stickers for us.
Administration,
they are very beautiful. So if you are driving, maybe if you have where you can you can attach it, where you can put it. It will look so beautiful. Put it behind your car.
To
put it anywhere. The message is so good. You pick this at a cost of 3,000.
And the main purpose for this is to contribute towards the construction. So please, if you can buy this from my hands today, all these monies will go there. Amen. So can you please prepare your tithes? Tithes and offerings. This middle basket here, it is for church construction. Amen. And any money you put here, it will go straight to that building. And now God has spoken to us. There are people coming to stand with us. The angels are going to bring money. And the Lord is blessing you as well. Amen. So I love to do what Jesus did. I usually stand behind this basket because I'm a Levite, I'm a priest in that manner. Amen. Get up on your feet. Amen.
Amen.
Please
come singing your own song
with
a lot of joy
and
give the one who gave you and the one who is going to add to you. May God bless you so much. May the Lord bless you as you come to give. Please be fast, we want to get out of this place. Be quick, we need to be gone out of this place. The little basket is for tithe, the rest are for offering. You can even support the gospel. Please come and be quick. Come singing your own song. Our pastors have already blessed us. With a blessing we are going to move with this week.
Online,
those who are online,
merchant code for MTN is 1717.
Merchant code for MTN is 1717.
70. Era merchant code ya Airtel 4314.
Merchant code ya Airtel anamusa
85 9 9. So if you want to give your tithe via the bank or an offering or a seed, we have an account in Equity Bank.
Do an account in Equity Bank.
The details are running on your screen.
Then
Abusa, you put there specifically to for church construction.
Abusa, then
maybe if you want to give an offering via a send wave,
for some of
you in diaspora,
we
gave you this number that can
do that service.
It is +256
+257 Musavu, musavu, musavu.
5 6
Atano mukaga.
5 5
Atano mutano.
6 1
Mukaga muemu.
In the names of Robert Kasozi.
Limulinyaga Robert Kasozi.
So your tithe will come there.
Echimucheche kumi chijakujo.
Can you please get up on your feet?
Kankusawoyi mukeko kubigerebio.
We are waiting up. We are looking forward to seeing you on Wednesday.
Tulinzo kulaba kuruokusatu.
Ministers and some of and all of us.
Abawereza na fena.
The emphasis was on the ministers, because sometimes we are caught up and we fail to turn up. Amen. Amen. I just want to confirm that what the parents have declared, God has heard. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all now and forever. Forevermore. Amen.
Amina.
Until we meet again. Bye bye.
Bye.